I'm Katrina Cotton for Investment Pitch Media. Endurance Gold Corporation has reported the first assay results from its 2021 diamond drilling program at its Reliance Gold property in southern British Columbia. With year-round road access, the Reliance Gold property is located 4 kilometers east of the village of Goldbridge and 10 kilometers north of the historic Bralorne-Pioneer gold mining camp, which has produced more than 4 million ounces of gold. As announced on November 3, 2021, the company completed 4,329 meters of diamond drilling in 22 drill holes at the Eagle and Imperial Zones. Assay results for gold and antimony have been received from the first 4 diamond drill holes completed at the Eagle Zone, and assays are pending for the remaining 18 holes. DDH21003 intersected gold mineralization from surface and returned 6.08 grams per ton gold over an interval of 10.9 meters with a high-grade interval of 10.94 grams per ton gold over 5.4 meters, with core recovery averaging 78% over this mineralized interval. This hole, which was extended to a total depth of 215.5 meters to provide footwall geology, structural and alteration data, was drilled into the Eagle 1 outcrop, where channel sampling reported on October 26, 2020, averaged 5.89 grams per ton gold over 31.5 meters. DDH21004, drilled from the same setup as 003, also intersected gold mineralization from surface and returned 4.44 grams per ton gold over 19 meters with a high-grade interval of 7.49 grams per ton gold over 9 meters. Core recovery in this hole averaged 97% over the mineralized interval. Diamond drill holes DDH21003 and 004 drilled at the same location as 2 earlier reverse circulation drill holes completed in late 2020 were drilled for the purpose of quality assurance and quality control of the RC drill technique, which recovers 100% of the bedrock. DDH21003 twinned an earlier RC drill hole, RC20014, which had an intersection of 6.1 grams per ton gold over 12.19 meters from the RC drill collar. DDH21004 twinned RC drill hole RC20015, which had an intersection of 7.4 grams per ton gold over 16.8 meters. Including a higher grade interval of 9.70 grams per ton gold over 12.2 meters, also commencing at the RC drill collar. The 2 other diamond drill holes, DDH21001 and 002, were to provide data for a more rigorous structural and geological control in areas where RC drilling results were difficult to interpret. Due to a steep fault offset interpreted from this drilling, both of these holes undercut the shallow southwest dipping Eagle Zone, which is now interpreted to be offset vertically on the southwest side of this interpreted steep fault. On the southwest side of the interpreted fault, the geology is structurally complex package of iron carbonate and sericite, altered polymictic melange, chert, as well as brecciated and sulfidized silicification. These holes continued through the offsetting fault to a total depth of 213 meters and 188 meters respectively to provide Eagle Zone footwall geology, structural and alteration data. DDH21001, drilled from the same setup as RC21033, returned a weak gold intersection of 2.02 grams per ton gold over 1.0 meters, which coincides with a similar intersection of 2.38 grams per ton gold over 1.52 meters in RC21033, previously reported on June 17, 2021. Robert Boyd, Endurance Gold's president and CEO, has joined us today to give us his comments on this news. Welcome, Robert.
Thank you, Katrina. We're really excited about these new results because it's the first assay results we've got out of our inaugural diamond drill program on this property. We did have 2 phases of our reverse circulation drilling, but these are our first diamond drill holes And they're both extremely encouraging results. And if you recall from our previous release, we have 22 drill holes that we drilled in this phase of the program. And we believe the majority of those will be mineralized. And this release just incorporates results from four of those holes, two with very excellent drill intersections, and the other two holes drilled for geology. So we're encouraged by these. It confirms the RC results. We've got good high grade in consistent sample-to-sample intervals over good widths within a wider lower grade zone that also has pretty consistent sample-to-sample intervals of lower grade. So we're really encouraged by this program, and we look forward to continued results coming in and excited to watch them and report them as they come available. Thanks very much, Katrina. Over to you.
Thank you, Robert. The company has a number of other highly prospective North American mineral properties, which management considers have the potential to develop world-class deposits. The shares are trading at 28.5 cents. For more information, please visit the company's website, enduranceGold.com. Contact Robert T. Boyd, President and CEO, at 604-682-2707 or by email at info@enduranceGold.com. I'm Katrina Cotton for Investment Pitch Media.